Nagaland Baptist Church Council has called the churches to pray for the upcoming election in the state and the persecuted Christians in India on February 19. The apex body listed a number of prayer points for the churches, which includes praying for people to choose leaders who would listen to the people, voting peacefully and without influence or intimidation. The Nbcc has also appealed to pray for persecuted churches and Christians across the country.
आपके फादर को ब्लैकमेल केस लगाया था, किसने लगाया था? और अब वो सुना है कि